if circumstances were to magnify one of them in size and strength, took it out of its primitive world and turned it loose in ours, then expect something that's fiercer, more cruel and deadly than anything that ever walked the earth.
Even science was stunned. The new atomic miracle should have been mankind's greatest boon. Instead, when such power to cause phenomenal growth proved dangerously unstable, man was confronted with his most shocking blunder.
The isotope triggered our nutrient into a nightmare.
A blunder that transformed a tiny insect into the 100-foot spider that was now ravaging the panic-stricken countryside.